Having your own printer in college has a lot of privileges. First, there's no need to worry about paying to use the university's printers or run out of your reserve number of free pages, which will happen to English majors. You can print with ease right from your dorm room, and there's no need to wait in line with other students to use an overworked printer. And once you've invested in a good printer, you can continue to use it for years. Finding the best printer for college students can be challenging. There are a lot of factors to take into consideration. Do you want to be able to print wirelessly? What kind of network will the college dorm have? Do you need only black and white or color? What about multifunctions? Because of the wide variety of considerations, we have a wide variety of suggestions for you. We cover all the features, budgets, and size considerations. Once you know what you're looking for, we'll have an option for you in this video. These printers will allow a new student to be creative and productive in their new environment. We've listed the top 5 best printers for students and their key features to help you choose the best one for you. Links to all the products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You can also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5. Canon imageCLASS MF733CDW, where the name and the model number is longer than the description. The features on this one are great, and functionality is amazing. Personally, we are intrigued by the speed of the printer, the quality of prints, and its durability. This is the printer you wish you would have always had. With its wireless ability, you can print any document from any device as long as you are connected to Wi-Fi. This is especially convenient if you need to make corrections on the fly or print a paper between the cafeteria and class. It comes with an impressive 28 page per minute rate and duplexing capabilities. Number 4, Brother MFC J995DW. The Brother Inkvest J995DW is an all-in-one inkjet printer. It's a solid choice for most college students because it delivers very low ink costs, and that can't be stressed enough. This is the best inkjet printer for college students that we've tested. This model offers a variety of features for students at high-capacity ink cartridges that deliver a very low cost per page. The Inkvest cartridges that come in the box could last as long as a year. Therefore, it can be a really cost-effective option for students. This all-in-one model is a first-class option for college students. It can also be a smart choice for small businesses or even family use. It has a sturdy build, and the ink cartridges are easily accessible from the front. It has a flatbed scanner and an automatic document feeder, which can be useful for scanning files. The cartridge system also features Brother's Inkvest tank ink system, meaning it'll last longer before needing replacement. The J995DW also has good connectivity options, including Wi-Fi and Ethernet for a more reliable connection, and plugging it directly to your computer via USB. Also, it's coherent with the remarkable companion app, Brother iPrint and Scan, where you can print, scan, copy directly from your mobile device. If you are interested in its design, the front control panel angles up 45 degrees, which makes it easier to operate the 2.7-inch color touchscreen. The touchscreen worked well for most menu selections. Number 3, Canon imageCLASS MF445DW. This Canon 445 printer is built to perform. Moreover, if you're looking for a cheaper monochrome printer, this is also a really good option for you. The entire control panel of this printer is contained within the touch display. Not only is it spacious and easy to use, but you can also use apps from Canon's application library to customize which features and options are readily available. You'll find several apps, some providing shortcuts to workflow profiles, such as scanning to a network drive or email, or printing from various popular cloud sites and repositories like OneDrive or Dropbox. This all-in-one laser printer is just as well built as the Canon imageCLASS MF743CDW, but it has low cost and prints documents significantly faster. It has a much higher page yield, and since it only uses black toner and doesn't use color toners, the cost per page is lower. Perhaps the only drawback is that it's not good at printing photos. They look washed out. If you are looking for a laser printer that lets you print in color, get the MF743CDW. But if you only want to print in black and white and want to spend less money, MF445DW is your type of printer. Number 2, Epson EcoTank ET2720. This is an all-in-one printer. It takes up less desk space than many other printers. The 2720 has a simple control panel consisting of a 1.44-inch non-touch color display, which you can navigate via a set of arrow keys and OK, Home, Help, Back, Copy, and Cancel buttons. Epson's new eco-friendly printer might be on back order for some time, however, but there's no doubt it's worth the wait. The ET2720 model from the brand's Eco line comes with enough black ink to print 6,000 pages, and instead of replacing cartridges, you can fill up a reservoir by hand with a supplied ink bottle. Replacement bottles are inexpensive and produce less waste than traditional cartridges, which is a major winner. It also has the high-tech features you want from a printer, like built-in Wi-Fi and mobile printing capabilities. Only downside is that it has no ADF, so the copies and scans you make will be one-sided. Number 1, Canon SELPHY CP1300. Photo printers are the kind of stuff that generally fill a certain niche, in this case, printing photos. But with so much of college happening digitally, the need for a paper printer is becoming less a necessity and more of a nice-to-have. But college life is all about fun and photos and living in a dorm that can be short on space, which makes the Canon SELPHY CP1300 a superb device to have. Of course, you might have an idea that being small also limits the photo printer to 4x6 or 5x7 prints. For a photo printer, you would expect it to be portable, and it is to some degree. The printer fits into a backpack or over-the-shoulder bag, but a battery would make it ultra-portable, and unfortunately, that's sold separately, but it is definitely available. As it is, you carry the plug with you too, but we'd love to see a photo printer be more portable than that. All the same, with a lot of connectivity options and high-quality output, you can print your photos from anything, and they'll come out looking great. One of the most impressive things about this printer is that the newest model adopts a brand new type of transfer method, which is implemented thanks to the Canon KP108 IN Color Ink Photo Paper. Whew, that's a mouthful. However, the Canon Photo Paper boasts some very impressive technology baked right into the page. To be honest, the Canon SELPHY is a big step up from the mini print category, but maintains much of the same appeal. This machine produces respectable 4x6-inch prints from a Bluetooth-connected smartphone, tablet, or computer. What to look for in a printer if you are a college student? Extra functions. When you're in a college setting, you never know what you're going to need for your next class. Sure, colleges have computer labs, but it's a lot better if you can print, scan, copy, or fax from the comfort of your own dorm. Space considerations. When you're in a dorm room, how much space your printer takes up is one of the most important things to consider. But remember, printers also have trays that stick out the front, back, sometimes to the side. Knowing your space is just as important as functionality. Cost per page. Many printers will give you an estimated cost per page for printing based on ink and toner use. Obviously, lower is better. But you'd be surprised how low the number can actually go depending on your needs. Let us know in the comments below which printer you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this one and it helped you in any way, please give it a big old thumbs up. And if you don't want to miss future videos, subscribe to the channel. That would be amazing, and my boss would love it too. Until next time, see you guys later.